Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Julia Alexandria. Goddamn, you got a lot of shit you want to fucking work on. Yep. My biggest mistake in my life was... Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here. It's time! Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Julia Alexandria.
You had to stop my channel. I'm finna say my part. What? Welcome back to our channel. It's your boy, Lil Corn. And it's your girl, Julia Alexandria. You know. Say what you got.
And as y'all can tell by thumbnail, y'all already know what to do. So before we get into the video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn that post notification bell on so y'all can see me every time I post a video.
Correct.
Hello. So, I got my natural hair.
I'm saying, sexy. No way, you need to always rock the natural.
So, we gonna play. Well, it's not really playing. We finna do Q&A or whatever. I got 6 questions. He claimed he got 4.5.
No, I got 5.
He got 5, but his shit coming off the dome. So, y'all don't really know
how that. I got it in my phone.
Pull this shit up. I ain't got no more living days. Oh, y'all, this gonna be. He not coming back down here to the movie for y'all, so.
Yeah.
No, you not.
What?
You not coming back down here to be some sex.
Good, I'm coming down here. Thank
you. Oh, shit. Damn,
and then I ain't coming back. Question number.
I always doing the fucking most. Let's get to it.
Cause I gotta be, it's gotta make it exciting. I'm the excited guy. I'm the life of the party.
Cause I don't got that much storage.
Okay, you know how to clip and cut and mix and match.
If I got no more storage, the video will stop.
Hey, wiping. Come on.
Come here, man.
You need to delete something.
What's your question?
My question number one. Where do you see yourself in 5 years?
I'm gonna be rich. I'm be 29. Yes, I'm be 29. I'm be rich.
Okay, listen. We're being like so fucking serious right now.
I'm be rich. I'm going back to school.
Manifesting it.
I'm going back to school.
To do it.
What is this? Finish that shot.
Oh, that plan B. Oh, that plan A.
That's plan B.
Well, what plan A?
I'm gonna be rich. I'm gonna be rich off this YouTube shit.
Hey, you gotta manifest it.
Yeah, most definitely.
Manifest and chase your dreams.
Okay, I have my question. What is your New Year's resolution?
My New Year's resolution?
Yeah.
My New Year resolution is I want to do better.
On what?
Me, I want to do better on myself.
Attitude.
Yeah, attitude.
Your toxicity. Yeah, it come out of nowhere. Your bipolarness.
saving more money.
Oh, talk to
me. A healthy relationship.
Okay.
No, I'm saying no, like a
healthy. God damn, you got a lot of shit you want to fucking work on.
Yeah.
Give me all your questions.
Giving more time to God.
I'm going to church.
I don't know about that, but you don't read the Bible and stuff.
Okay.
Y'all feel me?
All right, go to your next question. Okay, it's hot.
All right, turn it off.
What the question? Shit, you know, I'll be having that one.
Man, you be tripping, man. Well, question number two. You did. You listening?
Yeah.
Love to put some lip chap on. Ain't that wrong with your lip?
It's lip gloss.
Yeah, lip gloss. But anyway.
Like,
what was your biggest mistake you made in life? Why you showing that, taking a deep breath? You need to tell the folks in the video. Why, look at them. It look, they ain't gonna be no shining with their ear.
My biggest mistake in my life is I used to put people before me.
Correct.
That was my, I still do that shit now though.
You gotta put yourself first.
So, that's my, what the question was?
Your biggest mistake.
That was my biggest mistake. And falling in love with a young nigga.
Go with the food. Y'all like the young niggas.
Okay, my question is, what do you feel like you could change about our relationship?
What I could change?
Talk to the mic, fam.
What can I change about this relationship? I need to,
we low-key, man, too.
What can I change? I know what I could change. Let me think on that.
Oh my God. Come on, how much thinking you need to do?
Cause I see, what can I change? Like,
nothing. The fuck? You shouldn't want to change fucking nothing.
I don't want to change nothing, but you know what I'm saying? You can make things better.
Okay, well, we'll come back.
No, I need to say what I can make better. Mm. All right, nothing. I don't want to change that.
Yeah, cause what you used to tell me? If it ain't broken, what you trying to fix it for?
I ain't even say that.
I did.
You a toss over.
Okay, what's your question? You so sweet.
No, I am.
I try to change a motherfucking thing.
Question number three, you guys. Number three. If you could go back in time, what would be one thing you would change? What would be one thing you would change? One thing. I know what I'd change.
I know what I'd change too, but I can't say
question
that.
The question ain't for,
personal.
It ain't for me.
So. It's well, personal, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd change that situation.
Go ahead.
When you lost your virginity?
To be real with you, baby, I really don't know. I don't know when I lost my virginity.
What's the age estimate? Freak.
Who a freak? I know you ain't called me. I know you ain't called me no freak. When you the freak. What my age? What you mean? My age?
When you lost your virginity, when you put your dick in somebody's cat?
Oh, girl, I ain't gonna lie, by 14. Mm-hmm. When you were?
Your question about me.
We can make it explanatory.
I lost my virginity in high school.
How you were?
18.
Was it good?
Hey, yeah.
One out of 10?
10. Skinny needs to be slanging.
Ah! Luigi, hello.
That's too much now.
No, we in a conversation. Here we are.
Huh?
Here we are.
No, he's older than me. I think I was like, yeah, he was like 21.
Hey, come on. Question number 4.
Go.
Who?
Go ahead.
I got my feeling. I ain't get my feeling because you said it. Because I be slanging too, so I don't care.
But we talking
about? Do I be slanging?
We was talking about.
Do answer the question.
Beep.
Huh?
Huh?
Huh? Do I be slanging?
Yeah, it's your dick slanging. Let's go.
Well, Matt, for the question number 4. Yeah, I heard it then. What is.
Not too much now.
What is one goal you want to accomplish?
Go back to school. I need to graduate. That's I really need to accomplish that shit. Cause this shit I'm doing.
Ha! Hey, nigga, do you know to tell myself?
This work. Stop when you break my camera five.
It ain't gonna fall.
Yes, it is.
I swear it ain't.
Okay. If you could sacrifice anybody, who would it be?
You would ask that crazy question, man. Why did you ask her like that, Kelsey? I ain't getting no money. You gotta sacrifice somebody to get if I'm getting money.
Okay, you gonna get some money.
Who I sacrifice? Who? My baby mama. Sacrifice the shit out of that motherfucker. And yes, I said on camera. And whoever watches, y'all can go tell them.
Okay, not too much.
Don't just be honest. But no, when you sacrifice somebody, gotta be somebody you love. Like you close to.
Well, you damn sure ain't sacrificed me. Look like you need to be falling back in love for there. Next question.
Man, you get your ass in. Trying to pick up that cut like you just so damn fancy.
Come on.
Hey, hello.
He think I gave you somebody you love. Shit.
Yeah, dude, when you sacrifice somebody.
Sometimes it feels like I'm falling out of love with you. Mm-mm.
All right.
Yeah. Like and subscribe this video. For sure.
Yeah. Like and subscribe.
Cause we got some.
Cause I'm finna rent it up. I'm be rich by 28. And I'm start rapping and trapping and selling bowls.
Get them bowls.
Man, let me see my question. What?
If you got the question in your phone, what the fuck did you say?
I ain't got it.
What's the find one on your phone?
You want me to find a question? I was just gonna come out my head with one.
Well, we got 2 more questions.
All right, let me just go find one.
Ask some shit you always wanted to ask me or something.
I mean.
Oh, Lord, y'all. Now he got to find a video. I mean, find a fucking question. So, if y'all see the video uploaded yesterday, we moving. We moving and stuff, so we got a lot of new hot shit.
I got one for you. What is your biggest fear?
Flying roaches.
Kelsey, you scared of flying roaches? What can that do to you, girl?
What's your main thing on your Christmas list?
Kelsey. Fuck that question. We talking about this flying cockroach.
Yes, little bitch be like.
You really scared that
yes.
thing? It can't harm you, baby.
I don't give a fuck them bitches fly.
What is on my equipment? What?
What's the main thing on your Christmas list?
Life.
Oh, Lord. He gonna sound like an old person.
For real. That is
life. What the fuck?
You said what? Yes.
Okay.
Oh.
Nah, you said life. So I'm finna send all this shit back. Cause Lord, you got life.
Yeah, that's the number one.
Okay.
But you can't send that back.
Can't send so you back to God?
Huh? You wanna send me back to who?
God.
I ain't even met him yet. How you gonna see me somewhere I ain't met the man yet?
Cause you was up there before you were born.
Kels.
What?
You know how you sound.
You was in here talking about a nutsack.
But you said I was up there with God before I was.
He had to correct you, stupid.
Kels. But you said I was up there before I was born.
I see a question.
I ain't even. Oh, hold on. Cause this is just getting kind of. Oh, this was a good one for you. Mm-hmm. What really makes you angry?
We just talking about this, my money, my food, my man. Don't talk about this. Don't touch my food. Please don't touch my food.
Oh, I already know, Kiss.
Don't touch my food. Don't play with my money.
Uh-huh.
And don't speak on my name. And don't speak on my relationship. You don't know what the fuck going on. Hello?
Hello, somebody.
All right.
Hello, Miss Boykin.
So, boom. If you could have superpowers, what would it be?
Oh, I'd be invisibility, bro. I want to be invisible. You know why?
Why?
Because I can rob the bank and don't nobody know.
Oh, shit.
For real?
No.
If you had superpowers, what you want to do?
I want to be able to run.
Kelsey, that ain't no superpower. It really is.
Flash!
You want to run fast, Kelsey? I can't even picture you just want to be run fast like the Flash, bro. You should have hope power. Be strong.
Be strong.
Do y'all be strong?
Look, this video. I'm done.
I got one more.
No!
Look, let's just do one more.
Okay, one more.
One more for the fame.
Okay.
Where my questions went?
You waking.
What motivates you to work hard? Shit, them damn bills. Bills.
Bills and shit. I gotta motherfucking eat. Damn, I gotta get a
gas. Every time you make a video, you always put eating in it.
Look, y'all. We finna finish this video. We finna end this shit out. Cause he always got something to say about my motherfucking food, and he just asked me what made me angry. Talking about food.
I look so dark. Mm. Call me Darth Vader.
Love your pieces.
Hold on. End it.
End it. Thank you guys for watching.
Oh yeah, that's what it is. I don't supposed to say that though. That's your line.
You can say it too though.
All I can say is thank you.
Okay,
guys.
Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn
your post notification bell on.
So
y'all can see us in the next video, but I might not be, I might do.
Bye.
It's your boy, Lil Corn. Bye. If you really thought